Larry, living like Larry, living like Larry, living like Larry, living like Larry. They hate it on me cause I'm living like Larry.
Living like Larry, I do that every day. See a nigga on my block that we gon' have to slay.
So it's ego gang forever. PBS tried separating us, but now we are together. Ego gang isn't finished. We gon' teach it to the youth and show them ego gang the truth and what we all came here to do. We ego gang, we never lose. We everywhere, we on the news. We in your food, we in your air that you need to survive. Shout out Larry, that's my guy. I knew him since 2009. He go stupid on his life, lifting weights until he died.
Oh man, goddamn.
I wanna be there.
Cause I can. R.I.P. my nigga Sam. R.I.P. my nigga X2. And with the next two, it's gonna die. That's where it all drop unless some flies. May you rest in heaven, end up in the sky.
January 14th, never will forget that day. The Eco World got taken down and I was mad for 7 days. And all those R.I.P. Eco World comments were a waste of time.
Now that Chico is alive, we gon' share his message worldwide. In America, in Europe, North Korea, and in Africa. They gon' care about Eco World, even in Romania, Australia, Lithuania, Slovenia, Albania, anywhere. But I'ma need your help to get it there.
Living like Larry, living like Larry.